This is a piece of dogwood, catalpa, piece of red oak, of birch, seckle pear, green ash, of sassafras. When I finish a bowl, I'm somewhat torn in that I usually like most bowls that I make. I think the woods around here are as beautiful as anything. And I think they mean a little bit more when you can actually see the tree growing and then also see what's on the inside. I never know what I'm gonna find. It's like a treasure hunt.